Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to open the Minecraft in Pujav launcher and it shows multiplayer is disabled. Please check your Microsoft account settings and also it doesn't show that Minecraft Realms. So how to get rid of this notification? So very simple method to fix this error is just close this Pujav launcher. And after the few seconds, just try to open it. And this Minecraft is now ready to play. So just press play button. But suddenly you can disable your data connection or Wi-Fi connection. But friends, now this time you can see, it doesn't show that previously occurred error message. Which means that this multiplayer option is visible and then try to join the multiplayer. So I hope this first method maybe works for some users. And the another way to solve this error is just open this website and click to sign in your Microsoft account details. So once the sign in process is completed and tap this down arrow mark and go to profile. So here I try to assess privacy settings. So next you can select this category Xbox One or Windows 10 online safety and scroll down. So here you can note one thing, this multiplayer option is blocked and this option is the main reason for that kind of message. So simply click to allow and finally click to submit. So after you done these processes and one more time you can try to open your Minecraft. So I hope the second method will also work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.